Early on Wednesday morning, Maharaja Pradyut Kishore Devarma paved his way towards Hathaikotor for indefinite hunger strike by worshipping the goddess Mangalchandi at Noyungma.
As decided earlier that an indefinite hunger strike will be organized at Hathaikotor by Maharaja Pradyut Kishore Devarma, and likewise, early on Wednesday morning, Maharaja Pradyut Kishore Devarma paved his way towards Hathaikotor for indefinite hunger strike by worshipping the goddess Mangalchandi at Noyungma. Reported by Pranab from Agartala, Chini Khorang.